Hey, welcome back, and it's time for another daily request for my daily react to progressive rock and progressive metal and progressive related music, sometimes, you know, post-rock too. This is my second react to Anathema. Now, in real time, not in video time, these videos will come out in separate days, but I was so taken aback by reacting to for my first time to Anathema that I really had to just do more. Got to do another Anathema. Just so happens this is also a Patreon request. And my Patreon supporter, Sykesy, thank you so much for being a supporter. Are you in Finland? I believe you are. You're in Finland, Sykesy. And The Storm Before the Calm, you were the second person actually in the same month to request me to react to Anathema. So there you go, two in a row. Let's do Anathema now. It's The Storm Before the Calm.
Thank you.
Well, that was a cool song. Sykesy, thanks for recommending this. And if you want, leave a comment below and I'll pin it to the top. Just let me and everyone know what about this song that you really like so much and why. That's usually a good enough reason why you wanted me to listen to it. So let's go to part two, everybody. The link's right here. We're going to keep talking about this. I want to take out the guitar because the opening had a nice guitar riff I want to figure out. And just I have some comments to make about this music.